This is another interesting perspective that Srila Prabhupada presents. It's a fact that we are all after enjoyment, but there are different gradations of enjoyment. There are different standards of enjoyment. And human form of life allows us to discriminate these, discern this. There are different standards, and I must aspire for a higher standard of living and a higher standard of pleasure. The pleasure that one can get by sense gratification is available even in the animal species of life. So as human beings, we can aspire for a higher standard of pleasure than what animals seek with Indriya Vishaya. That is why in the Bhagavad Gita, it's a very nice verse, Prabhupada quotes from Upanishads, how the mind is the cause of bondage and mind is the cause of liberation for the living entity. Mana eva manushyanam karanam bandha mokshayoho. Mana eva karananam. Mana eva manushyanam karanam bandha mokshayoho. Both for bandha and for moksha, mana eva manushyanam karanam. The mind is the cause. Bandhaya vishaya sango. When vishaya sangha, vishaya means sense enjoyment. Vishaya means objects of senses. When vishaya sangha, when we become attached to vishaya sangha, bandhaya vishaya sango. Muktyai nirvishayam manaha. And for mukti, nirvishayam manaha. Manas should become nirvishayam, should become disinterested, detached from nirvishayam, from vishayam, from sense objects. Then that will be the cause of liberation. So Prabhupada quotes this verse, very interesting verse. So it depends how we train our mind, whether the mind is vishaya sangaha or nirvishayaha. If the mind is trained to become attached, if there is no other training, just like in modern day, people have no higher perspective of life. They think that enjoyment means sense enjoyment. So they are organizing a civilization on the basis of sense enjoyment. And any kind of governing principle is, the government's policy is, how to maximize sense enjoyment for people. That's the principle that operates. More money, more facilities, all for providing more enjoyment. Because enjoyment is the standard. That's the sense pleasure is considered as the goal. When the mind is trained in this way, when the mind is absorbed in this kind of a conception, in this kind of a thinking, bandhaya, it leads to bind the living entity more and more. On the other hand, nirvishayam manaha, when the mind is detached, then the mind can be trained to experience a higher standard of happiness and can be freed from this entanglement.